Hi everybody, I'm going to show you a block shoulder lock takedown. When he hits, we want you to step back, block, and right when you're going to go under, you want to knee at the same time, step back, form across, and break. One more time. So when he hits, you want to block, hit, form across, step back, and break. Practice that, be safe. Hi ladies, this is the pressure point where you want to hit. So when he throws the punch, you want to step back, block, knee right there. One more time. When he hits, block, and knee. Thank you for watching.